All right. Hello, everybody, and welcome in. Welcome, welcome. Let's go meter
Wait a
time.
second. What a nice surprise.
Storymwing just subscribed.
Thank you,
Thank you for supporting our adventures. Woo. Let's go tater tot.
Let's go tater tot. I don't know why the image didn't show up. But thank you so much. Thank you. Oh my gosh. I am excited. I'm terrified. I cannot wait. This is gonna be such a good day. Oh my gosh. So I already got dailies done. I am literally too ready to immediately start pulling. I can't wait. But the problem is, I haven't decided where to pull. I haven't decided if we should go like down to where the forge is down here. Where we met him. Gone in 30, hello, welcome in. I don't know if we should go down to the forge where we met him, or if we go, gosh darn it, son, hi. Or if we go to like Leeway on that little walkway where we first met him, or if we go to Dragonspine where his like trailer letters from home is at. Summon from prison. We can't get to the prison yet. Otherwise, I would. That would be funny. Or maybe like the golden house, like by his boss place. You know what? Every 10 we'll rotate it. Every 10 we'll rotate it. How about that? That way we can get all the spots. Make one in your teapot. Okay, I'll make one. You know what? Let's do the teapot one first. Let's do the teapot one first. Then Fontaine. Then Liyue. Then Dragonspine. Methinks. Meek, hello! I did update the teapot, so teapot is up to date. Every 10 pulls? Yes, every 10 pulls. So, I think our pity is like at 5? I would have to check. It's been a while. It is co-op today. Hello. Let's actually take a look. Oh shoot, I got a sneeze. Hang on. Hang on. Yeah. There it is. Oh, that hurt. Okay. Because I believe... And I saw that hair had a panic attack. Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, we're at 4 pity. So, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. That's like 6. Do I have 6 spare? Can I make it even? No, I can't. We're gonna have an odd number. That's fine, because we have 104 wishes saved for this banner. So, I'm gonna take a seat, and we're gonna see how well our luck is. Because I am scared, because I really want C2. Because every time you defeat an opponent, he gains more energy recharge, and that would be very... very good for him. Anxious person thought my account was banned for some reason. Oh no, 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 no. But I also want to get Firminay because he looks really cool and I would love to have all 3 siblings together. You must save. Okay, I'll do a quick save. I'll do a quick save. So for saving, you gotta go to settings, gotta go to graphics, gotta go to audio, gotta go to other, then back to control, and I should save. Oh, I'm shaking. I'm shaking. I'm shaking. I'm shaking so bad. Hi, Joshua. All right. First 10 pull of the day. Here we go. I doubt anything, but it'll be nice to get Firminay right off the bat. Got a book. Got another book. Did we get like a whole library of books today? That'd be kind of cool. Got a lot of bows. I'll take the bows. Speaking of bow, there we go. There's a 4-star. Fodder weapons. Good for me. I'll take it. Alright. So it didn't work here. So now we move. We'll go to Fontaine. And we'll head to the blacksmith. We'll just keep rotating our spots. Eventually one of them's gonna be lucky, right? Right? One of them's gonna be lucky. Excuse us, Childe. I know, I got I got lucky and I have both of them. They work so well on a team together, too. Oh, child. Why did you just run? You're supposed to run jump, sweetheart. You're supposed to run jump, not just jump in mid- Gosh darn it. Oh, there is the Northland Bank location. Okay, so we'll go here and then Northland Bank. And then Liyue, methinks. All right, so we met him like here, give or take. All right, here's pole number 20. How'd you build Sucrose? Veridescent and Verisier, and I think EM across the board, if I remember correctly. All right, here we go, number 20. Farmanae, we're in your hometown. Oh, there is a Northland Bank in Liyue. That's true. Hey, Farmanae's home. Farmanae and Pears. Look at Pears. So cute. So we have a lot of different places to wish at then. Except for, I weirdly forgot the Northland Bank in Liyue. Oh, and Noelle. Hello, darling. That's an extra wish. Because I think I already got a C6. Splashy looks like he's surfing. Oh, Firminae? Firminae's cool. Yeah, that is a C6. Cool. Alright. And then Northland Bank in Fontaine is down here, I think. Is it down here or up a level? I think it's up a level. Yeah, because this is where Lenny and Lynette and Firminae's house is. Hi, Big! We're doing pulls, but we're changing locations based on everywhere we've seen Tartaglia, including his, like, trailer in Dragonspine. So, yeah, every 10 pulls are going to be rotating.
No time to lose.
Yeah, it's the two shops between the Bennett event, so that's up here. Oh, you didn't acknowledge my joke. I'm sorry, but I miss! How do you build Sucrose? Darn it, son. Alright, cause there, Northland Bank is this one. Which we sadly can't go inside, and that makes me sad. I wish we could. So we'll just do it here. So this is 30. I would have died laughing if that turned gold. It's like, I want to come home early. Which, as a reminder, we are on 50-50. So, Jinyan? Hi, I've never leveled you up, but hello, welcome home, I guess. I think it's C1. I'll have to take a look. But we are on a 50-50, so we are otherwise going to get C2 Tartaglia, or we're going to lose, and that gets us prepped for Nuvolette or Riotsli, whoever comes first. Oh, no. She's C6. Oh, whoops. I'm sorry, Shaggy. I'm so sorry. Okay, so I think that's it for Fontaine. Besides, I mean, there is the Opera Eccles. We could summon there. Hang on, let me think. What? Okay, so we got here, Golden House, there, Golden House, the entryway, Dragon Spine. Yeah. We can do it. So forgot. You got her C6. No, I'm not sorry though. Said Nuvolette sit and so I will. I was thinking about sitting in the stand section where he was, but no we're. I'm still mildly upset that Nuvolette decided to just beat the ever-living crap out of Tartaglia. So, out of spite, we're going to sit in his chair. I'm going to sit in his chair and summon. And I'm going to die laughing if he comes home as we're sitting in Nuvolette's chair. But we'll find out. This is going to be 40. I don't think I've ever actually climbed up into his chair. Will it be up to Tartaglia? I respect it. No. I mean, granted, Tartaglia did disrupt the court. But at the same time, he was able to land a scratch on Nuvolette, so I'd say it's pretty good. And then our poor boy got arrested. Was promptly arrested thereafter. Oh, can I not climb up there? No! Okay, there's gotta be a way up there, yeah? No! No! There's gotta be a way. There's gotta be a way. Wanderer and Kazuha? Hang on. Hang on. Yes, it wasn't Foul Legacy. The box seats? Can you get to the box seats? Hang on. Because if you can get... Oh, I see. Oh, there's also a waypoint up there. Okay, I get it. I get it. Yeah. We gotta grab that waypoint anyways. I didn't even know that... Or not waypoint, that viewpoint. I didn't even know that viewpoint was up there. Shows you how often I came back here.
No time to lose.
All right, up, up. Uppies. Uppies. Fun streamy. What? All right, where's that viewpoint? There it is. Because I think we could just wander or Kazuha our way over. That's such a good shot. And the very long name that I'm not even going to try. Alright, let me go to... Oop, team standing by. Switch things around. We need Wanderer.
What do you want from me?
Kazuha.
Want me to come along?
Yes, I do. I need your guys' uppies. I need uppies. Uppies are required. Actually, can I just... Okay.
We're way behind schedule.
Tier list power scaling Genshin characters based on how strong they are in lore. I sadly don't know everybody's lore well enough to be able to do that. Otherwise, I would. Oh, no! Oh. Oh, you... Okay. Okay, you know what? I got this. I can do this. It's probably gonna take me a half hour to get up there, but it'll be worth it.
Quit following me.
It'll be worth it. Uppies. Oh, like what we've seen them do in stories and cutscenes. Oh. Maybe, but that'll be unfair to some characters because some characters only have like hangouts and they don't really do much in hangouts. But either way, like, I always like tier lists.
Too slow.
Okay.
The wind rises.
Is there an invisible wall? No, there's not. Okay, cool. Now, how to get over there? Can I carefully stand on the banister? No. Okay, hang on. Okay.
Behold.
Careful. Up a little. Careful. Oh, we made it. I'm surprised it's not a box up here, to be honest. Can we sit? Can we actually sit? We can. Oh, this is great. All right, we're in the nosebleeds. Oh, this is great. This is great. Oh, the irony. I love it. All right, let's do this. Number 40, ladies and gentlemen. Gosh darn it. All right, from an AAC 1. Yeah, there he is. I will take it. Got some more books. We did get a Fermanet. That is true. That is very true. That is the second thing I am aiming for today. Is I want to try to get like the equivalent of as close as I can to a C6 Fermanet. So we will see. So that's 4. It does look like he's surfing. Alright, so that is Fontaine taken care of. Next we saw him in Liyue. First, we saw him here on the staircase where the classic hey girly scene came from. Hey girly, hold still.
Allow me to formally express my sincerest
gratitude. There's that image.
Hi,
now
you
the image is working.
Cheered Dex too.
Hi.
Thank you for helping Lyra out. My friend told me she wanted to date a soccer player.
Yeah.
I told her to look for the least active player on the field. He's a keeper.
It's true, though.
I could get used
to this. Irony. Thank you. You got in 30. Oh, that would have been great if we actually got him. Oh, butts. My hand's really big today, but that's okay. All right, here it is. Oh, he must have been on this. And he was just like, wha-bam! And then like, wha-bam! And he's like, wha-chow, wha-chow, wha-chow! And then like, wha-chow! And then he's like, all right, follow me. And then they like went down here and was like, wha-choom! Yeah? Yeah? Okay, let's see if he comes home at 50. You gotta recreate it. If you're gonna be there, you gotta recreate it. Nah, he's not coming home. Totally got to sit in Nublet's cherry, dude. Unicorn, hello! How you doing? Hey, Noelle, that's a free wish. Because she's Sue 6. We'll take it. And we get another character. Do we get Ferbinet? Ferbinet? Nah, that's alright. That's a free wisharuno. I'll take it. Alright, and then we're like, alright, follow me. And then we go run all the way to the Northland Bank. Let me see if I can remember how to get there. Because there's no time to lose. How did I get up there? Oh, I remember. I remember. I think I remember. Oh, I think she is on Banner.
No time to lose.
85% sure she's on Banner? Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Woohoo! Because it's up here. No, it's not. It's over there. How do I get over there? Wait, I took the wrong walkway. Hang on. How do I get over there? Ooh, that's right. I think we can go inside the Liyue Bank. Not my eyes. Okay, I need to go by the tea house. We're taking the long way to the Northland Bank.
Allow me to formally express my sincerest gratitude.
Hi, Unioc Cheer Dex 2. Thank you for helping Lyra out. Out of all the inventions in the last 100 years, the dry erase board is probably the most remarkable.
Or at least the marker is the most remarkable. Yes, yes. Yes, we can be in here. Oh, gosh. Okay, hang on. I don't remember what was upstairs. I remember there was a box up here a long time ago. Yeah, they just got... Okay, there's just boxes. So I think in the middle of the room would be a good spot, because that's where we met him several times, actually.
Obscure
we've met him here.
Fact from today. Fries.
Fries? Fries are good. Because we kind of met here him here twice. One during the end of the Liyue Archon quest, and then one from his actual story quest. So, we'll go ahead and do number 60 here. You coming home, bud? Oh, he's coming home. Oh, no, he's coming home. Someone's coming home. Someone's coming home. I don't know if it's him. I'm scared. Oh, I'm scared. I'm shaking. Oh, Noelle, please. Don't scare me like that. Hi, Link. We're at 50-50.
Today will be the day that Lyra doesn't get Childe.
Don't you jinx it, Meek! Yeah! See you too, let's go! You were saying, Meek? That's my boy! That's my boy!
And the crowd goes wild!
Like, who this guy? Awesome! Oh my gosh. I would die laughing if we get another one. Can you spare some luck? Yeah.
Allow me to formally express my sincerest gratitude.
Hi, Unioc Cheered Dex 2. Thank you for helping Lyra out. I saw a questionable title on the Genshin Twitch.tvs today. So I responded by saying, that title is like my resin, it's cap. At least my pun was good, XD.
Allow me to formally express my sincerest gratitude.
Hi, Unioc cheered Dex 2. Thank you for helping Lyra out. Congratulations, comrade, on C2 Childe.
Thank you, thank you. Not so much, dear mom. No. Here's how this works. You guys have luck when it comes to Pokemon. I have luck when it comes to Genshin. Yes. One of these days I'll have C6. One of these days I'll have C6. Hello, welcome in. If Shenhe is a 4 or 5 star, I'm doing the Crane Returns the Wind mission and I kind of like her. Oh, Shenhe is a 5-star character. She's a 5-star character. She's cool. I don't have her, sadly, because I keep skipping her banner. Oh, so heavy. I have luck when I go wash the car with my sons. I mean, yes, I agree. I love the fact that it happened to be at the Northland Bank. Because I think that is the one area where we meet him the most. Oh, hey, first person Genshin. Oh, there we go. What do you mean, Pokemon luck? All I find are shiny dittos. See? Shiny dittos. It's all you find. Oh, I want to test them out, but I don't know on what. I don't know on what. I don't know what to test them out on. Oh! Ah! I don't want dittos. Let's see. What do I need to do? I need to do bosses. I need to do ley lines. I need to do bosses and ley lines. You start doing wishing wish rolls. Maybe I'll win the 50-50 on the lawns after getting Lenny. I like to do thematic wishing stuff. So like
fries, or as American Nad the world knows them, French fries are actually from Belgium. The matter
yeah,
is,
they are.
After people from Belgium invented the fries, they showed to the United States people to make them more popular, and since people from Belgium speaks French for the most part, the mm-hmm. US people thought French people were showing them food, they actually liked the fries, and spreaded the word this French fried potatoes are awesome. And that's how France stole yet another food, yes well.
That's awesome. I love that. One more thing, world missions, can they be done in co-op? I have some pending ones. Some can, some can't. And the only way to find out is if you go into co-op and if those world quests are still there, then you can do them in co-op. But if they are not there, then it doesn't. Sadly, Genshin doesn't actually tell you which ones are which I find a little annoying, but you just kind of wing it. Oh, it's this one. Oh, this one's gonna be a little tricky. I didn't bring Kazuha with me!
And here I thought you found French fries in Greece.
Here I thought you found French fries in Greece.
No time to lose.
Oh, this rotation's gonna be. Oh! Already? I normally have to do like a rotation in like a quarter. Oh. Did you see that? Oh, that makes me so happy. We have C2, baby. Want to pull for Tart, but prefer to wait? That is perfectly fine. First or last time they stole from... Or the French stole the credit. Croissants are actually from Austria. Oh, I didn't know they're from Austria. That's kind of cool. That is really cool. All right, where's another ley line? Oh, I'm so happy. The fact that my burst is up and ready within like one rotation makes me so happy. Oh, hello, Mario. Hello, hello. Someone said every patch Xiong Ling gets a good artifact set. Here I'm crowning her skill to get cracked Golden Troop Guoba. Ooh. I never thought about Golden Troop on Guoba. That's smart. Because mine, I think right now, is just... I think she's just rocking a Noblesse. Or no, Energy Recharge. Emblem. She's rocking Emblem. So I can try to get that burst going. Oh, that's right. Because Bennett is running my Noblesse. So I can't have double Noblesse. Can have double Pre-Blast. Oh, that makes me happy. Raiden, maybe she will come, who knows. I don't know when Raiden will show up again. It's been a while. Do you know that hamburgers aren't American? They're actually from Hamburg, Germany. I did know that one. I like that fact. France and Austria have conflicting history with food. It sounds like it. Sukumon team, but every team is using the golden troop. Wait, what team is that? Sucrose, Kokomi. What's the other one? I'm trying to break it down. We did get the funny man. Funny man is at C2. Because we had C1 and I wanted C2. And we ended up getting C2. I think it'd be interesting for the characters. Sucrose, Kokomi. Oh, official Zhongling. Okay, official Guoba. Hello. How about no?
Teamwork is dream.
How about we say that you tried? Woo! Burst is ready! Oh, his burst is ready! Oh! Oh, that makes me so happy! Oh, that makes me so happy! Yes! Be afraid! Be very afraid! Oh, that makes me happy. Mind-checking traveler, kind of want to know if I need to change something on her. Yeah, we have a channel redeem where you can have me check out 3 of your characters. And I can do that once per stream. And you can be on any version of Genshin, because I use a website to check everybody's stuff. C2 is cracked, because C2 is broken and I love it. There's a Yao Yao version where Sucrose is replaced with Yao Yao. Oh, so it's Yao Yao Kokomi official Zhongling. Ooh, that sounds good. Oh, Storm's got one. Storm, I know you're on my list. So let me take a look here. Check information. Zhongli Yaimiko free space. Let's take a look at Zhongli. Don't know what I do with Zhongli. And would like an explanation for how things stack. Yeah, you were telling me about how he was doing crazy numbers with his burst. So let's take a look. For him, going to 27 over 104. Interesting. Defense is at 624. Osmantis HP is at 200.
The same as I remember.
Buddy, please, I'm trying to talk.
But where are those who share the memory?
Max HP is at 21,000. That's pretty good. Running the catch to get the energy recharge and burst damage by 32. Artifacts, running 2-piece noblesse, 2-piece tenacity. So let me take a look. Crit damage and crit rate are above a 10. That's really good. Grandpa does like his one. Crit damage is at 21. That could probably help. Now, here's the thing, Storm. Has he been landing that 100k burst every time? Or is it just on occasion? Because I'm wondering if maybe you just got lucky and got a crit? And then all that crit damage just rolled into it.
I will have
That's
order.
What I'm wondering. We'll have order. Because that's the only thing I can think of besides also doubling up on that burst damage plus 20 and 32 here. His constellation should be 0. And yeah, that's at 332. I'm curious. Hang on, let me catch back up on chat. Kazuo's becoming more cracked. Nice. Like, what's additive? Flat bonus or stacking? I think it's stacking. I think it's the fact of, like, all of your burst damage is stacking. Crap, just like a swine. Nazim's edit. Oh, are you going to the Cloud District very often? Hey, Panda. Yes, we did. We did get C2, Child, and it's broken. Yeah, it was a crit, but he still deals like 12k on a normal hit. Why so high? That's what I'm starting to think. Let me see. I don't remember if this actually shows me. You also do have some geo damage in there, too. So I think what it is, it's a combination of that geo damage. This burst damage and this burst damage.
Lyra got C2 Tartaglia stream done K elevator music.
Cute little elevator music. Lost 50-50 to Mona. I told you, Mona likes to steal your child. I don't know why. But yeah, Storm, I think that's what it is. I think that's why your burst is so high. It's just you keep stacking this. Which makes sense, all in all. Yaimiko is running a 70 over 165. That's a good split. At level 80, weapon, solar pearl. Nice. This is what I use for mine. Normal attacks increase elemental skill and burst, which is perfect for her, and then vice versa. No set bonus, but that's okay. I think, are you just putting things together just as a patch? Yeah. Okay. Electra. Ooh, that's nice. That's nice. 14's nice. Oh, and you got both on there too. Crit damage on the feather. Crit damage and crit rate on the flower. Circlet is crit damage with a crit rate. This one is really good. This is a good Electro. So if anything, I would keep this and maybe do, depending on how you want to use your Yaimiko. You could do Thundering Fury. You could do, I think actually Golden works too. I would have to check. Because technically she is off field. But either one of those would normally work for her. A 3, 6, and 5. Nice. Good call on upgrading this 6. Because you're going to be using that a lot. Going to be using it a lot. So we got Primo Gems for either Riothsley, or as my friend likes to call him, Judge George. Nice. Just the tall female catalyst holding it. It's just like, I'm going to diggly. It does look like that. I did forget to remove the vision, but the thing is, I'm holding his. This down here, that's actually his. It's just mine now. And then, what was it? One of my choice. I know you just got your D-Luke. I'm curious on how your progress is so far. You're doing really good already, getting it up to 70. 37 over 50. I didn't steal it. He gave it to me for safekeeping. Whether or not he's getting it back is the question. Serpent Spine. This weapon looks really good on D-Luke. I just have a bone to pick with it because I really don't like using this weapon because of this. Because they deal more damage, but they take more damage. And so it's kind of like a double-edged blade, literally. But the crit rate is very nice on him. And artifacts, you're working on it. You're getting there. What'd you find so far? An attack. And a pyro with crit rate. Good. I hate the appearance in general, but don't have anything better. See, zero talents, working on twos. Nice. That is good. Fair, didn't expect him. She's not going to give it back, but Ma can't run and hide. Not from him. No, not from Tartar. Nah, Tartar sauce is C2. Perfect time for that max defense build. Recommended set for D-Luke? Yeah, I would do Crimson Witch. I would do this. Honestly, this set works very, very well for D-Luke. Highly recommended. But yeah, otherwise you got some really good starts there. So good job. You got this. Marking that off my list.
Sweet.
When I hand you my vision because it's malfunctioning, everybody else, okay? We'll hold it for you. Lyra in the corner. So this is mine now and I'm able to use it. Thank you. Oh, no problem. Northland Bank will find Ma and it won't be a good sight for Ma.
I wonder what the rest of the Harbingers are up to.
Nah. They can't catch me. They can't catch me. No doubt. I already go to them anyways. Mario, I did see it in Discord, but I didn't get a chance to actually watch it yet. I had a very late start to my morning. I didn't go to bed until 6 in the morning. So I didn't actually wake up until like 20-ish minutes before stream. I wasn't like fully awake until 20 minutes before I started. So today's a very delayed day. Mango, hi! Did you see the boss? I'm actually stuck on Armored Core 6. I have not yet. Can I ask a question? You can always ask a question. I want to shield up because I got a feeling I'm going to get bounced back. Oh. It's already at 100. That's not even using Bennett's. That's not even using Bennett's. Oh. Oh, this makes me so happy. Oh. Look, and his burst is up. And his burst is up. Oh. I didn't even have to use Bennett. I didn't even have to use Bennett. Because normally I have to use Bennett to, like, get more experience because he's running Favonius. Oh, that makes me so happy. Oh, that makes me so happy. Oh. Send you real fast. Thank you. Genshin, let me in. I want to co-op with Ma. Taser team works and this weird international works, which is like Guoba and Bennett with Tartaglia work really, really well. But Taser also works. Problem is, I don't have my, I don't have Beto built. Beto was not built at all. Ooh, Gone in 30's got one. I think I have you here somewhere. Gone in 30. Where
allow
are
me to formally
you?
Express my sincerest gratitude.
Mango.
Obscura Mango 693 Jade X5. Thank you for helping Lyle out. Can I ask a question? So.
Yeah. Yeah.
/ how much tears do you think you shed for the video you were in?
So many. It was so good. I was literally sitting down and watching the video that you put together for Faye, and I was crying like a mad dog. Is this one of you guys? I don't recognize the name. I swear I went past your name like 4 times. Hang on, please hold. I'll find it. I know you're in here. It's not under Gone Under 30. It's under... There it is! Found it! Alright, what was the... From Night, D, Luke, and another of your choice. Okay. You're going to have to go into your character showcase and edit it. And then when you're done, let me know. Otherwise, I can pull up Enka and we can do it through the website. It might be a little bit faster. Shogun would work. I could do like official and Shogun.
No,
that is true.
To seek out our enemies than, well,
I have Aquilia Favonia on your bunny. I have Aquilia Favonia on hang on. Where is she? Yeah, on my Chi Chi and it's really fun. This was beautiful. It's only fitting to have it overlap with that music. When I was recording that line, I cried so many times, I had to write out what I was going to say on a Word document. So I can just focus on reading it and not focus on getting emotional. I you should see my computer. I have so many outtakes. I have so many outtakes. Yeah, it's going to take a little while. It's going to take a hot minute, but that's okay. I'll do another ley line, then we'll check it again. Cried a lot in it. Thanks. Oh, thank you so much for putting that together. That was a blast. That was so cool to see everybody's contribution to it. Did we do these guys up here? No, we didn't. Being emotional is being detrimental to work. Oh, right. Right. Oh, then you start sobbing and then your eyes tear up and you can't read. It's the worst. And then, oh, I'm not saving Pala. No, he can go get beat up by Hilla trolls for all I care. No, thank you. He's a jerk. Oh, I need Kazuha. Actually, you know what? Hang on. No. We're gonna do a taser team. Where is Fischl?
In the name of the princessin.
Name of the princessin.
The campaign.
Yeah. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Hello! Don't die too quickly. Brace. Whoosh!
This is gonna hurt.
How quickly is this burst gonna be up? It's up before his timer is down. It's up before his timer is down. Oh, that's with two batteries. Oh, good lord. Oh, good lord.
Allow me to formally express my sincere gratitude.
Obscure Mango 693 Chaired X5. Thank you for helping Lyra out. What a start to day 4. For the original video, not one of her reacting, there was a long description with the story of how I made it if you want to give it a read.
Yeah, I wanted to go back and actually read through it.
Shine down. You can run,
but you can't hide. Oh, yes. Yes, yes, yes! Oops, dodge. Did not dodge. Oh my god, and that burst is ready to go again. Oh, my heart. My heart. I cannot take this much joy. Oh. Back to Bandigo. Alrighty. You play that bass. Larry, need help? What do you need help with? What's up? How can I assist? Alright, let me try it again, God in 30. Let me see. Did it update? Yeah, there we go. Let me scroll down here. Firminae, D. Luke, and one of choice. Let's take a look at Firminae. I'm actually not quite too familiar how to build him because Oh, hang on. I should probably check mine and then take a look because I don't know what he scales off of. So let's find out. What does he scale off of? So this... Time does normal attacks. It's Mona. Okay. That's just flat damage. So it looks like, honestly, he's going to be one of those attack cryo crit rate, most likely. Hang on, let me check these. Paracetamol's reach pressure level cooldown will be decreased by 1. Increase by 40 seconds. Yeah, so it sounds like that's how he's going to roll. So let's take a look and see what you got. I think too much fun is being had. I am having way too much fun. Sorry, Benny, you're on the bench. Yeah, sorry, Benny. I no longer need you. I no longer need you. Oh, that's true. He can use Pale Flame because a lot of it is like physical too, I think. So, we're working with a 50, 21 over 67. That's a very good start. Oh, he's so cute. Ooh, okay. When HP falls below 60%, increases charge attack damage. And charge attack is harder to interrupt. That actually might be pretty good for him. I mean, it also looks good on him. The only thing is that it's HP based, but this might be able to help, especially if you kind of don't really have a healer. So that works. Artifact. Right now you're going with the Elemental Mastery and Crit Rate. I would agree with the Berserker set. That's a good call. Crit Damage with Physical. Good call. And Elemental Mastery. Now, you can keep this Elemental Mastery and change that to Cryo, or keep that at Physical and change this to attack, and that might help you out a little bit. I know artifact hunting, especially in the beginning, is really, really hard, but otherwise your like sub rolls are really good for low star artifacts in the beginning. So that's good start. C4, nice. Talents right now are at technically ones across the board, but that's okay. You can always work on those. So right now, off the bat, that's not bad. I would have to take a look at all the artifact sets to see what would be best for him. But I do think leaning toward a Pale Flame or maybe two-piece blood, two-piece pale, possibly? I'd have to take a look on and see. Because I didn't get a chance to actually like pre-build Firminae. Finally, want to see my Ito's damage in person? Yeah, we can do that later. Why'd you just say to Bennett? Bennett may or may not be benched. The Bell and prototype Archaic looks amazing on him. I really want to see the Bell on him. So next up was D-Luke. D-Luke's almost at 50 with a 21 over 60. That is a very good split for starting out. Bloodstained Greatsword always looks really good on him. And it's also very good because you got Elemental Mastery and Pyro. So if you have him with like a Barbara or a Kuki or somebody else who can like spread other elements and have a mix with it, this is going to be a very good weapon for him in the beginning. Otherwise, working with RG Recharge, that works. Ooh, beautiful. Crit rate, crit damage. Attack for the goblet. HP for Sands. If you can find a Pyro goblet, that would be his best bet. Otherwise, if you could find attack instead of HP, that would be good. But I also understand why you're using it, because it is part of the Exile set. And again, artifact hunting is hard. It's a pain. So I totally get that. Otherwise, two's across the board. Nicely done. Otherwise, besides like fixing that one little thing, and of course working on your talents, I think you're doing pretty good progress so far. It's a splash art sword as well for D-Luke. Is it really? I feel like D-Luke changes his weapon like every third time he's like, he's shown in Genshin. Like, whenever there's like a cutscene with him, I swear like his weapon always changes. It's so hard. And then another of my choice. So let's try Razor. How's your little Razy boy? Level 40, that's all right. Crit rate, crit damage, that's pretty good. 25 over 52, that is a 1 and 2 split. Debate Club, oh my gosh. I used to use this all the time on my Razor. I used it all the time. This one's good, because elemental skill, normal, and charge attacks are like increased by a lot. It's beautiful. And R5, that's nice. Artifact set, elemental mastery and crit rate. Again, if you can mix him with like Benny or Babadabadabada, like that elemental mastery will help out a ton. Crit damage, nice. Crit rate on there. Whoops. HP, if you can find Electro, that would be really good. And then crit rate. Yeah, that only that goblet's the only minor problem, Childe. But again, artifact hunting is a pain. Once across the board. Yeah, so far the only thing I would recommend is do not forget about your talents. Talents are surprisingly very, very important along with your artifacts. So don't forget those. Otherwise, gone in 30, I'm liking your progress. Good job. Good job. Yeah, electric or physical goblet, depending on how you want to use your razor. That is true. Lara sees Tartaglia. Why is he only level 50? Why no crit rate? Why no crit damage? What are these artifacts? Oh, that would be me, wouldn't it? Nah, I try not to judge people's builds too harshly, because I know everybody builds their characters differently, and that's what I like about this game. That there's multiple ways to build your characters. It's nice. We got those two. There it is. I am having way too much fun with this Tartaglia. You want me to join you? Yeah, go ahead. Go ahead and jump on over. Nuz says I used to be. Yay! No, you're doing great, God in 30. You're doing great. Especially for like just starting out too. You're doing great. Get your butt over here. Get on over, Doom. Doom, 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 doom. Because I do want to see this Ito. Arataki numero uno Ito. Alright, Doom. Was there any particular boss or monster that you wanted to fight to show off your numbers? Hang on, I gotta grab this flower. I'm low on sweet flowers. It's awful. It's a tragedy. Slowly coming over. Not in particular? Okay. I can activate this ley line if you want to give it a go. I don't know if they'll survive long enough. We might have to do a boss, actually, now thinking of it. Boss might be easier. Everyone join before Miki can. I'm trying to think what boss would be good for Ito to showcase on. Oh, that's true. I don't know if I could do that in Hangout, though. Hang on. Oh, wait. Are you just going for the puppet? Mega Kenku? There is that. Hang on. I'm trying to figure out where you're at. Yeah? Yeah. Okay. Sounds good. There you are. Alright, go for it. All eyes on you. And hopefully we don't get hit in the process. This thing doing that Kazuha slash. 4,669. There's a 12 there. Nicely done with that Ushi. Girl going in for the support. Nice. Burst happening. 16, 16, 19. There we go. 21. There's the crits. Nope. There's the crits. That 50 was a crit. Whoop. Backing up. A little too close for comfort. Oh. C4, Goro? With the heal there? If I recall correctly. Some sixes. I hate when a double slash is like that. It's pretty from a distance, but sucks when it's in game. 6, 6, 9. Got some pretty decent crit averages, I gotta admit. 12. There we go. Can we get back to that 50? 21, 21, 40. That's very close. 19. 19, 35. Oh, so close on critting on that burst. 12. Oh, give me 1 second. I want them to finish this fight here. Because I don't want somebody to join and then ruin the whole thing. I wonder if this technically counts as me fighting a boss. Nice, nice, nice. Hang on, give it a moment. There you go. Nicely done. That 50k, that was good. That was really good. Nicely done. Nicely, nicely done.
And the crowd goes wild.
Okay. Boop, boop. There you go. Just been using food, by the way. There you go. I actually haven't used attack food in a long time. I know we got, oh, what is it? The oranges? The orange candies? That's not my bag. Where's my bag? Oh, HP food. Oh, that's where the HP was. Okay, I thought you had like a C4 Goru. Because I know Goru heals at a certain constellation. Where is that attack boost? These are cool. Increase crit rate by 20%, but if you get Lynette's version, crit rate and crit damage for 20%. Like, heck yes. Whoosh. Oh. All right, what did I miss in chat? Stella, hello, welcome in. It's your day off? Yay! Time to chill. Need to show you Kazuha. He has 600 EM now. Does he really? Oh, that's nice. I want my Kazuha to have 600 EM. Because he is sadly rocking like... Oh, well, he almost has 600. Whoops. I think that's also partially because I am using this. So, that would do it. That would do it. One of you see, probably not today because I don't have it set up and things are already kind of funky monkey. Yeah, let me take a quick peek because I am slightly curious. I'm not going to do a full analysis. Yeah, 653. Because I think. Oh, it didn't break it down. Okay. Yeah, nice. Hey, Sneaky, how you doing? Whoosh. Meek, are you still loading? Are you still loading, sweetheart? Oh, it did count. That's nice.
Every course of action has its risks.
Because it was nearing 900 EM, that's what I want. Because I think my highest EM right now is Nahida. Literally. Rocking a 951. You know, every time I keep saying that's what I want, that's what I have. I don't pay attention to my numbers. Foxy, hello. Got good news and bad news? Let's do good news first. Let's do good news first. What's your good news? What's the news? All right, while we're waiting for Meek to load in, I'm going to go get this ley line. So I try to do at least all the ley lines once, so I don't have to waste my resin on it, but still get the battle pass. We're dead? What do you mean we're dead? What? No, you guys have health. You're fine. You're fine. Got a shiny Eevee right now, and it's bad news for you. Oh, that's the bad news. Good news for you, bad news for me. Yes, yes. Yeah, we're going to have to... What's one more? Was that really? There we go. There we go. I gotta remember I can't do plunging attacks, and that makes me sad. Adorn my knight. And I can't do my burst yet, though. No? Aww, I want to do mine too. I want to do mine too. Gosh darn. Your PC is breaking. What do you? Oh no! What do you mean your PC is breaking, Meek? Oh no! Oh no! That's really bad. I'm trying to find. There's the blue one. I'm like, where's the blue one? That explains why you didn't show up in the world. That makes sense. Oh, it's this one. Aren't there specters nearby? Yeah! Hang on, I want to take these guys out real quick so I don't forget. Also, this one's going to be real fun for your Kazuha, Mario. I love doing this one with the Kazuha. Nope. There we go. Get a little bit of an increase. Give it up, we'll never be able to do co-op. Oh, and he has an EM goblet. That's what I'm struggling with the Sino. I cannot find an EM goblet to save my life for Sino. Where'd that arrow go? That arrow just straight up disappeared. Yeah! All right, we gotta break this guy. There we go. Nice. Yeah, you got him. Don't know why we got so much shiny luck. It's probably 9 out of 10 my luck that I accidentally gave to you. One Shenhe on my team. Now, Shenhe's so cool. Shenhe is so cool. I love Shenhe. I want her so I can, like, boost up a cryo team. But I sadly don't have her, and I don't know if she's going to be rerunning here soon. How long has it been since we've had a Shenhe? Does anybody remember? It's been a hot minute or two. One head out since nothing I want to do works today. All right, Meek. We'll try again next week. Oh, you poor thing. You poor thing. You try so hard. You try so hard. This one was up here. Up Aruno's. I think this one is the Emmermites. Oh, if anybody needs a beetle, there's two right there. Hello?
That's close Another test subject.
Oh, treasure hoarders. My bad. What? Oh. I got real confused. Oh, 110. 110. That makes me very happy.
No time to lose. Into the world. Time to go. One with wind and cloud.
That was way too easy. That was way too easy. Ah. Oh, that makes me so happy. I literally can't stop smiling. I literally can't stop smiling. We tried so hard and got so far, but in the end, it still was broken. You gotta do abyss. Good luck with the abyss. I believe in you. You got this. Wait. Oh, Doom teleported. I was like, where'd Doom go? It's like Mario's leaving, not Doom. There's one more here somewhere. There it is. Found a blue. Oh, did you go up to Fontaine? I was going to get the Sumeru one and then jump up to Fontaine. Oopsie. Here, let me see. Where'd you go? Yeah, okay. I'll jump up to you and then we'll jump back down. I like doing them by country, so that way I can remember which ones I've done. Cause I have a little goldfish brain. Literally, I got today another shiny Zayora, Eevee, Psyduck, Munchlax, Bebarrel. I think my best shiny yesterday got a shiny Zorak, Gardevoir, and I don't know what's with these shinies. That's awesome though. That's so awesome. Try Abyss, the new Tartaglia. I should redo Abyss. Because I already did it and I got to 12-1. Ooh, whoa, 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 whoa. My game decided to free. Oh, hello. Game, don't. That's not nice. No freezies, game. Charge attack, normal attack, skill, burst. That wasn't on a crit, but that's all right. I can survive. Dodge this. Don't give frostbite. Oh my gosh, overload. No overload. No overload. No overload. Bad overload. Bad overload. Trying to figure out where he's at. I love how one of you is rocking Kaya and the other one's rocking D-Luke. That's awesome.
You can run, but you can't hide. No time to lose.
Dog, break forth.
Eliup. 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 Yeah, there we go. Grab those gears. You never know who is going to need them. You may do an abyss. All time. That works. Oh, you are a fish. Kind of fish. I am sea elf. By the way, what should I evolve your Eevee into? Oh, gosh, game. Stop giving the heebie-jeebies by freezing on me. That's a good question. Oh my gosh, game, why? I always like just regular shiny Eevee, but otherwise I like, I like Umbreon. Shiny Umbreon's cool. Since we in France, Lynette time. Yeah. Do Lynette. Oh, I could probably switch to Lenny. Because Lenny's built except for his artifacts. He has absolute garbo artifacts. It's so bad. We need to do sibling squad. Yes. Doom, do you have Firminet or Lynette? Because Lenny's the only one I have built. Oh my gosh, yes! I'm gonna get Archileno anyways, because, you know, Fatui. I need my Fatui squad. No, unfortunately. Oh, that's alright. I can't wait till she comes out. Oh, I should have did my burst. I messed up my own rotation. Ah! Okay, can we get a three? Yeah, sadly Scar is not Fatu anymore. He's like ex-Fatui, but still. Ooh, Lenny! Hang in there, bud. Can I get a second one off of that? Yes, I can. Nice. Boop. Yay! That was surprisingly easy. Hang on. Do that so I can heal. Because I don't like it when I lose my stacks. Because I like my hats. Just here to flex my shinies. Alright, Foxy. Go have a wonderful rest of your day. Alright, then there was one more down in Sumeru that we missed. It was the blue one way at the very bottom. And then I think I got all the ley lines for today? Question mark? Gotta remember how to get up there. I think I want to follow Doom. Doom seems to know where they're going. I have no idea. I'm just a little goober gabber. Little garbanzo bean. Alright. I got a feeling there's like a faster way to get up here, but I don't remember what it was. Or how. Need to get flowers and fight a boss? Yeah, absolutely. We could totally do that. Lenny, please. Lenny, jump. Jump the boy. That just missed entirely. I feel like that missed entirely. What is with my shots today? Why can't I get them? Voila. It slid. It slid. It wasn't my fault. It slid. Nice. Fun idea for fighting the dancing boss. We use characters that dance. And it's a dance-off! Yes! Oh my gosh. Dance-off potential blood and death. Yes! Okay, so what characters that, like, dance? Because there's, like, whoops. There's, like, Nilou. There's Ayaka. There's... Jinyin. Okay, or Genshin. Okay, you got your engine. Eula. There's Eula. Who else is there? I'm trying to remember. Because I have... Whoops. Come along now. I have Eula. Who else dances? I feel like there's another one. I feel like there's one from every region. I can't think... No, that would be everyone from region. So let me get Eula. So I think that's the only one I actually have besides Genshin. Let's go. And then Mario, you're gonna have to remind me again. Just Firminate? Hang on. Does Firminate dance? Let me switch and find out. So freaking cute. Not quite. No, he doesn't. Yeah. I sadly don't have Nilou. She keeps showing up on the wrong banners. Makes me sad. All right, now which one did you need? He's really fun to play as. I can't wait to build him. I can't wait to build him. Because I think... Hello, Icewind Sweet. Is it Capitella or Capitellus? I don't remember. Yeah, I'm getting Neely would be all dancers. I don't have it. Don't remember which one she is. Gosh, they're so pretty. This is one of my favorite bosses. I love just watching this one. I don't know which one's the blue one. They don't have colors. Is it LIA or LIUS? What's the ending? Is it Dirge or Nemesis? Leah, okay. We'll do the Dirge. Dirge. You guys here? Oh, you are. Oh, thank goodness. I don't want to do this by myself.
Take flight. Come on, fly. So I can leap. Rack and ruin. No.
Oop, I should have saw that coming. Should have saw it coming. And I didn't. But die. I realized we're doing a cryo versus with like two cryo units. This was not smart. That's okay. This is fun. Medley, hi! Right now we're helping Mario out farm for Lynette. But we already did our polls for today and we got C2 Tartaglia. Oh, I'm about to die. How about I don't die? Can I do that? There we go. Yeah, thank you. Oh, Babadabadabada kind of does dance. That's true. Ooh, that's bad. Why don't I run into that? No! Oh. Well, this might be a problem. Well, this is a problem. Have fun! Oh, did we all die? Wait. Did you guys die too? Oh, gosh darn it. Alright, Statue 7 to heal up. That was amazing timing. Just like, whoops. I was sitting and watching, I was about to pull out my Kazuha.
Reach for the sky.
Oh, big heck and stretch. Thank you so much. Oh, yeah. Big stretch. Alright, are we going to try again with the dancers, or did we want to just get our good team at ready? How do you want to do this? Millie has a cracked Eula. I bet. I need to fine-tune mine a bit more, because she's... Where is she? She's alright. So she's rocking that, but it's mainly... This is the only good one because it's got that 24 on there. And then we do have crit rate, crit damage. There is crit rate. I would like crit damage. Crit rate, crit damage. I think it's just this I want fixed.
Let's have a drink.
But otherwise, she's just only C6. Thank you for the hydrate. You enjoying Fermanet? Or as Faye and I have decided to call him Freemint? Oh, I like that. I think I want to be calling him Freemint. I actually haven't leveled him up, nor have I got him anything to build him with. He's just kind of chilling on our team right now. He's just here for funsies. Just got home, still can't fully relax yet because it pushes you. you try. I won't try again with Eula. I believe. Alright. Let's try this again. Dirge one more time. Durge. Dur 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 durge. Dur 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 durge.
Boy.
And here we go.
Shudder.
Swish. I'm trying to be careful this time as opposed to just running in. It's really, really hard because I don't know exactly the telltale signs of these guys. Unlike other ones, I can read pretty well. Really gotta focus. Is that when the other robot uses his cane? That one's a little tricky for me to read. And then, of course, the other one uses her fan. And then that swirl AoE. It's a pain. Yeah, and then he's just on the outskirts. Woo! Like doing that. You almost need to kind of avoid them until they come together again. Where is he? There he is. Hold still.
Beg for mercy.
I have to figure out when their telltale sign is for them. Huh? No, 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 no.
My comeuppance.
My boys, I've let you down.
Well, all you, Mario. Because I am not running in with a level one Furbinite. Go, Mario, go! Go, Mario, go! Full-scale entertainment, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah! Oh, hey! Nice! Wise men say when the fool's rushing, but I can't help trying to kick your butt. Nice. The one for a man could have done like 10 damage. That's something. He's just a baby. He doesn't even have his weapon yet. Actually, you know what? Hang on. Let's go ahead and give him something. Let's give him his bell. Where's his bell? I have bell here somewhere. I know I do. I do, but it's on Dory. Eh. Here, Dory can have the fish. Give him the bell to its proper owner. It does look really good on him. Ah, oh, that looks so good on him. Ah. Oh. We ball. We could. Granted, it doesn't take much because he is like level one. He is just baby. Let me actually see. What does he require, actually? Oh, he needs the light one.
I want to spend some time at the bottom of the sea. In peace and total silence.
I love his voice. It's so freaking calming.
Bravo, comrade. Thanks to your help, I am one step closer to my goal of conquering the world.
Welcome to the adventure squad.
Oh, Liss. Okay. L-U-S. I don't even know if I have anything. He could have been HP scaling. See, I honestly thought he was going to be HP scaling. I genuinely thought he was going to be HP scaling. But he's not. He's all attack. He's a little assassin baby. Thank you for the stretchies. All this stuff is Fontaine, and we know how much you hate Fontaine. I know. Worst region. Totally worst region. Totally not my absolute favorite. Especially this area. Totally, absolutely, like, despise this area. I'm not in this area in my free time. Totally not. Totally not. This place totally doesn't remind me of, like, my favorite place to visit IRL. Totally not. Want to spend time dead 6 foot underground, or generally a peaceful existence of never needing to pay taxes again? That's Fermanet as he's just like chilling underwater. He's just like, yay, no taxes. No, I didn't heal my Eula. Crap. Hang on. I wasn't paying attention. I thought it healed.
Reach for the sky.
Not a move. Huh? It's stretch.
Let's have a drink.
Oh, and we got a review too. Okay.
Hang on, please hold. Mario, if you need to go grab roses while I'm doing this review, absolutely feel free to do so. Same with you, Doom. If you need anything, go for it. Let me take a look. 60017. Okay. Let me pull up Enka.
It's easy to fix a machine when you know how it's built and how it works. But people...
We're gonna be listening to...
They're much more difficult.
We're gonna be listening to Free Mint here for a while. Copy. Paste UID. Search. Bring this down here so I can see it. And then you can see it. And then... Traveler Barbara Xiangling. Okay. Enka. Shiro. There we go. Okay. So Traveler, right off the bat. Goon level 60, that's good. Favonia Sword is really good in the beginning because of that energy recharge. And if you have good crit rate, it also can give elemental particles to the rest of your team, which I love. I absolutely love.
Also, Lyra is cute.
Aw, thank you. Also, hi, Shadow Wolf. Otherwise, I think you're working Animo. Yeah, so Veridessa is a good one for her. Energy recharge.
In peace.
Is this really Hydro? Yeah, sense. Hydro. And then crit damage. Crit damage is okay. Like I said with the Favonia Sword, it's better if you have a lot more crit rate. But if you're planning on using... If you're planning on swapping out this sword for one that has crit rate, then keeping the crit damage circlet will be good. Otherwise, if you try to find an animo for this, I know artifact grinding is really hard, but if you can find animo for this, I think you will be golden. And the nice thing is, oh, your feather's not viridescent.
It's time to intimidate this cameraman so I can get free parts.
I was about to say, if your feather was viridescent, then you can change this to like any other type and it would work. But yeah. This is the one that has the most build. The rest are just what I found. Okay, that works. And honestly, in the beginning, that's fine if you just hodgepodge things together, to be honest. Debida is next with sacrificial fragments. Good call on that one. That we can get her burst up and going. You almost got her C6. That's really good. Let's see here. Maiden Beloved, this is a very good set for her in the beginning. Crit rate, physical damage. I'll try to find HP if you can. Because you did find HP here, which is great. The only reason I'll keep the physical is if you had like Eye of Perception, which does physical damage for catalysts. Otherwise,
I always have a home to return to.
Try HP. Unless, of course, if you want to do a war babadabada, that's always a thing. In which case, you can do Hydro, and then that's terrifying. But then last but not least, we have Guoba! Black Tassel with HP. And you're just running an adventure in a martial set. That works. Elemental Mastery is very good for her in the beginning. Good call. Once across the board. So the only thing I would say is if you can try to find like another energy recharge. Because she doesn't scale off of HP, she actually scales a little bit off of attack. But if Black Tassel is the only spear you have, that's perfectly fine too. The Extinct Boar Killer. That's true, she did. But also another thing to keep in mind in the back of your head, also try to do your talents. You do not want to ignore your talents. Your talents will give you a lot of extra boost. So definitely keep an eye on that.
Let's have a drink.
But otherwise, thank you so much for sharing your characters. I'm excited to see how they grow. Main objective to make a swirl team with Animo Traveler as main DPS. Yes, yes. Of course, Medley. I have a review thing with channel points so that I can get your guys' UID and keep track of all of them. Is it Emisoro Fire? Nice. All right, I'm back in. Apologies, it took so long. Get back down here. Yee. All right. I think for fun and giggles, I'm gonna get rid of Eula. Where's my boy? My boy. Father, help. Activate nerd voice. Actually, it wasn't an extinct boar. She made it extinct. It was really extinct. She would have been able to kill it. Insert glasses, push up here. Oh, you guys can't see the screen. Why didn't nobody tell me? Why didn't nobody be like, hey, Lyra, Dadoy, turn off Inca? There we go. Now y'all can see. What are you talking about?
No time to lose.
There we go. Can you imagine if I just accidentally kept Inca up the entire time?
EX easily my UID so I can intimidate this trucker for more parts. Give me the parts, old man.
Give me the parts, old man.
Bow, bow,
I love how you're just standing
bow,
here.
Bow,
bow, bow, bow, bow, bow, bow. Squaw! Mom really liked Golba. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Really like Golba.
Every course of action has its risks.
Crap. I forgot which one Lynette leads. Mario, how many more Lynettes do you need? How many more? And which one is it? It's Dirge, right? I think it's Dirge. I don't remember. I wish this wasn't... Whoops. Whoops. I think it's Dirge. Dirge. Can I give him a camera head? I can. Also, AR33. See, I don't have the access to the 5 stars. Yeah. That's why artifact grinding isn't extremely important, but talents are going to be really, really helpful right off the bat early game. I guess all the Lynette boss you need, just the flowers. Okay, so you can go roam the flowers. I need to figure out which one I need for... Furminer. What do you need? Which one do you need again, buddy? I'm sorry. Liss. L-I-U-S. 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 Nemesis. Alright, here we go. Alright, Medley, I'll take a look at your Tignati, your Eula, and your Yulan right after this. Let's camera action. Let's go.
No time to lose. Brace yourself. This is gonna hurt.
Woo! Barely missed that. Woohoo! How about no? Thank you. They're gonna do an AoE, aren't they? Yep. Yep. Yep, saw that one coming. Uh-oh, where is she? Oh, hello there!
Amateur mistake.
That was an amateur mistake because I looked up. That was a big time amateur mistake because I looked up. I should not have looked up. Oh no. Oh no. I think I'm going to be dumb. I'm pushing my luck!
Don't burn yourself up.
I'm fine. Everything's fine. I should start using R instead. Where is she? Ooh! Ah! There she is. Ah! Stop it! Stop it, please, lady. keep on moving. Just keep moving. I think I'm going for a sneak. I just have to, like, dodge.
Hello there.
Hello there. I unfortunately can't see who did it because I need an absolutely 110% focus. No! Oof. Not that cheap!
No time to lose. Riptide. Be careful.
Yeah. Come on. Nope, he's gonna do an AoE. Okay. Neutral attacker? No, it's him in the center. Oh no! Ah! Right at the end. Right at the end. Koro! Hello! Welcome in! Good to see you. We'll be right back with Genshin character reviews after these short messages. Run a Dia Noel, but they tend to share weapons with Eula. Okay, there you go. Everything's been good. We got our C2 Tartaglia today, and I am so happy. I couldn't have been more happier. I love it. This is technically the 2-hour stream. I had a really late start today. I didn't go to bed until like 6 in the morning. So we're probably just gonna do like maybe just 6 hours sitting in. I don't know. We might do 2, take a break, and then 4. We might just do straight 6. I haven't decided yet. What'd I miss? Wanna catch up? See people using Animo main character. It reminds me when I used him into elemental slimes and swirl the elements that we're immune to. That's the downside of Animo. I have been having too much fun with him. I'd see too. Yes. What AR do you have access to? 5 stars? I think it's 45? Yeah. Dooms is 45 too. So yeah. You also have SC too? Yay!
No, there are better ways to
make me happy.
Alright,
and then Medley, I think you're on my list. You are. Alright, let's take a look. So you have Tignati, Eula, and Yulan. So let's take a look at Tignati. Ooh, I don't. Hello. You okay? You're kind of freaking out there for a hot second. You okay? Okay, good. Running a 53 over 208. Oh my gosh. Okay. How and why? Skyward Harp. That explains the crit rate. Plus crit damage increase. Hit 60% AoE. That deal physical damage. Ooh, that's nice. That's nice. I am on NA. Absolutely feel free to add me. Dead. Go for it.
By which I mean,
artifact set. Deepwood Memories. Definitely recommend with him. Ooh, crit damage and crit rate. Crit damage and crit rate once again on that flower. Circlet, we are running a crit. There we go. That's where it is. Crit damage with crit rate on there. Ooh, there's that crit damage.
New
look
child
at that.
Nickname, Water Bear / Tartaglia, greater than Tardigrade. Greater than nickname for Tardigrades is Water Bear / Bonus. He's also Hydro, so the water part is literal.
Water Bear? Tartaglia being called Water Bear? Nah.
Standing here.
But this is good. 27? That is so close to 30%. I am so jealous. With elemental map, again, 21. Ooh. That's so good. And C1. I want to take a look and see what C1 does. Talents running crowned. Yes. It is so good seeing a crowned character. That makes me happy. That shows that you care about the character. Oh, that's awesome. And then Eula. What are we doing with her? Level 90, 80 over 191. Ooh. Beacon of the Red Sea.
The rest of the Harbingers are up to.
Ooh.
Plotting and scheming on an
my son.
Ever grander scale, no doubt.
Let's see here. After using an elemental skill, their attack is increased by 20%. After the character takes damage, their attack will also be increased by 20%. Can only be triggered twice. When not protected by a shield, character's max HP will be increased by 32. That actually doesn't sound half bad for Eula. I've just never seen anybody put Beacon of the Red Reed Sea on her. That kind of throws me off, but it works. It works. Two piece blood, two piece pale. Good, good, good. Got crit damage, crit rate.
We'd freeze to death.
Literally. Crit rate, crit damage. Perfect. Crit damage with a crit rate. Ooh, this is a good one. Physical with a 7 and 13. Still working on a 4-piece for? Yeah. I also like the 2-piece. The 2-piece is really nice. And then energy recharge. Good call. You found some really good artifacts. Those are some very good artifacts. Ooh. C2 even. Ooh. 8, 9, and 10. Now my question is, since you got this crowned, are you planning on crowning the other ones? I am curious. But I like how she's built. And then last but not least is Yalan with 33,000 HP. Thank you, Zildjian, for the hydrate. A 43 over 268. Whoa. Huh? That's a lot of damage. Surprised Skyrider Greatsword isn't on Eula for more physical. You know, I see a lot of people even having Skyrider, well, to be honest. Can't imagine the unholy god amount it takes the artifact cry and still working on Star Rail relics. Give her a 4-piece, but it greatly decreases her crit rate and damage. And then maybe I tend to hoard my crowns. I like putting crowns on my favorite characters. Nice, got her signature weapon there. HP increased. And when there's opponents nearby, the wielder's damage is increased by 20%. Beautiful, beautiful. That also is probably where a lot of your crit damage is coming from. Okay. Two-piece tenacity, two-piece heart of depth. That makes sense. Get that hydro bonus. Plotting and scheming on an ever grander scale, no doubt. Got a 19. Ooh. Ooh. Medley, can I kidnap? Can I have 34? What the dog doing? I think the dog's still asleep on the bed. She's been taking big heckin' nappies today.
Let's have a drink!
Yeah, I'm going to hydrate. How? It must have all literally rolled in that crit damage. That is crazy.
Get on with it.
Yes! Get over there!
And then hydro damage. Hi, Tiger. Has the crit rate, crit damage. Nice. And then HP. There you go. Dang. That. Where is it? This. That is stunning. That is so stunning. C1. With a 6, 10, and 10. Good call on crowning those. Whoops, excuse me. Good call on crowning those two. So you get a better timepiece for. I would have to agree. But honestly, this. Nope. Nope. Come here. Here we go. This isn't bad. I'm going to admit it. This isn't bad.
You know.
But I do agree. If you can find a crit rate, crit damage, it's icing on the cake. But I love them. Thank you so much for showing them off, Medley. Just put Leia's drawing in Discord. Nice. I'll have to take a look at that after stream. But we got something better while farming for Nublet. That's also true. That's also very true. Hi, Doom. I saw that. Hello. Whoosh. Oh, did either of you two need any bosses or domains or anything before I forget? Now I need to put my first build character, my last build character, along with Kazuha. not currently, no. Okay, cool. Triple checking. Doing 4-piece Heart of Death for him. 15% Hydro damage and 30% charge attack damage. That'll set him for him. Nice. Oh, Nep's got one. Okay, let me get Enka set up. I lost my Enka. Where is Enka? Where'd it go? There it is. And then let me copy that. Yaimiko Sino. Ooh, Sino! We haven't gotten a Sino in ages! Oh, this makes me excited. I'm excited to see the Sino. Oh, Nep. Down at the very bottom of your character page, there should be a show characters detail button. You're going to have to press that in order for me to see it. So it's... like right down here. Let me know when you got that slid over, and then I will take a look in a bit. Otherwise, I can refund your points back to you. Meanwhile, Manoela, with her glitched dead. Attack stats. Oh, it's a graphic glitch. Kill. Oh, that would have been fun. Sort of fun to animate. Oh, nice. Oh, Mario Man's got one. Okay. Let me take a look at Mario Man as Nep gets theirs fixed.
The wind rises.
Wind rises. Ha, go, go. On the gale. Mario. Yeah. Check info. What is Mario's? Ha. Mario. Raiden, Amber, and Kale. Raiden Shogun. 37 over 56, but 222 energy recharge. That is nice. Still some of my work in progress. That's perfectly fine. Skyward Spine is really good. If you don't have catch, Skyward Spine is really good. Especially if you're doing like a on-field damage dealer. Because then you got that crit rate increase and normal attack speed, which is nice. Plus the vacuum that deals damage of attack. That's very, very good. So if you're doing her as like a on-field and off-field as a duel, then this is perfect for her. Artifacts, going for an emblem set. I highly recommend. Highly recommend. Got crit rate on that feather. Got crit rate on the flower. Circlet has some crit rate. You got some crit rate on the attack. If you can find that in Electro, that would be really good. And then good call on the energy recharge. I agree with the energy recharge. With crit damage. Imagine having characters, mainly 5-star Signari, while I lost 50-50 for Fireboy. Still scared of using him because of reputation of my team around Tendra Reduction. Oh no. And then talents 1, 6, and 6. Yeah. So it sounds like you're going to be using her as like mainly burst and skill. So right now, she's doing all right. Only thing I would recommend is changing your goblet to Electro. And then just keep hunting. Just keep hunting for better and better sets. Did experiment on swapping artifacts and teams for Noelle mid-battle in a temporary waypoint. So now when she uses her burst, her attack goes from 1.3 to 6. That's funny. That's hilarious. I love that. All right, moving on to Amber. 24 over 137. Running a Favonius Warbow with energy recharge. Nice. Wait, what was that crit at again? Was it higher than 50? No, it's 24. Because again, kind of like the bow, if your crit hits are really high, she can give elemental particles to everybody else in your team, which is great. But it's got the energy recharge. You can use that burst. Pyro and Elemental Mastery, that's good. For me, I like using Amber as a burst support. But honestly, if you can get her to like place down her Baron Bunny and then swap to somebody else who has like a low burn time, then that would work really well with the Elemental Mastery. Let's start with the Feather here. Feather's got some crit rate there. Ooh, crit damage on the flower. Circlet has crit damage and crit rate. Goblet Pyro, nicely done. And energy recharge. Nice, 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 nice. Oh, big head can stretch. It's danger to run. Teamers Amber, Kale, Sucrose, and Dory. Hey, there you go. Alright, gone in 30. Go have fun! Thanks for stopping by! Fun fact, you can make Noelle do 1 million damage plunged attack by switching artifacts and team members at a waypoint! That's funny. And sixes across the board. Nicely done. Alright, Kale, what are we running here? 26 over 103. Ooh, sharpshooter. Okay, I don't see a lot of people using sharpshooter, but honestly, with that crit damage, I don't blame you. Artifact, Dendro, and Elemental Mastery. Good call, especially if you mix her a lot with her skill and burst. We got attack, HP. If you could find Dendro, that would probably be good. And then attack. Attack would be good. Attack there would be good. Or energy recharge, your choice. Crit rate, crit damage. And crit rate there. Nice. Constellation C4.
Which I mean, there's nothing to kill.
You made your characters viewable? Okay, Nap, I'll take a look again. And then 4, 7, and 6. Nice. I think you're technically going for 6 across, if I did my math correctly. So not bad at all. Not bad at all. C4 is in the Dia banner. There you go. But awesome job, Mario. Good. Awesome on that. I like it. Castle. All right. Refresh. Let me take a look at Neps. Yes. We have Neps. Neps is here now.
Where I'm from. If we didn't keep moving,
anchor review. Let's take a look. Literally. Yeah, Miko, Sino, and Kazuha. So Kazuha running an Iron Sting with that Elemental Mastery. Good. Good call. So it looks like you're going to be using him for his burst. Are you planning on crowning him? I'm really curious on that. But you definitely have Elemental Mastery across the board with Viridis and Verseer, and that Elemental Mastery is almost 900. That is really good. This is what I want my Kazuha to be. Crit rate is at 15 or 50, but that's okay because you're literally just using him for swirl damage. So this one's okay to have like a low crit damage.
You know, there are better ways.
But that is
to
a good Kazuha. I like this Kazuha. Kazuha gets head pat. Next was Yaimiko. Yaimiko using the Wind Sith to get that extra crit damage in there. We're gonna 3, 7, and 6. Good call on that 7. I use her skill way too much. Thundering Fury is what I have running on mine too. Running an attack, electro, and crit rate. With a 10 and a 3 for crit rate. Ooh, you have a 27. That's really good. That's really, really good. Nicely done. Yeah, a lot of them have crit damage on it. So this is really good. She's going to be hitting hard. And last, but finally not least, Sino. Staff of Homa. This is a first. Okay. So that gives you crit damage with Elemental Mastery, Electro, and crit rate. This is what I want for my Sino, because right now he's running the Gilded Dream set. But I want to switch him over to the Thundering Fury, because I like using his bursts way more than anything else. But I'm just having the hardest time finding this Elemental Mastery goblet. Which, by the way, this is amazing with a 26 and a 3. Like, this better be locked. I hope that is locked. And then you got 6, 8, and 8. Beautiful. I love them. I love them. You're doing absolutely fantastic job, Nep. Thank you so much for sharing those. And then Captain Hindsight says, can you review my child and Zhongli, please? Just got him on the banner. Absolutely. Let me take a look here and see what you got. Show me what you got. Show me what you got. Already 73 right off the bat. Ooh. First great magic for crit damage. Okay. Okay. Oh, it is locked. Good. All right. 2-piece Heart of Death, 2-piece Nymph. Good, good, good. Crit rate was a 58 over 217. I'm liking that. Attack, Hydro, and crit rate. Beautiful. Ooh. Ooh. 34 and 31. Trade? Trade? Can I have trade? I know doing a 2-split like this is good. Also, a 4-piece of either or is also fantastic. Technically, by like a couple percentages, Nymph Stream is a little bit better. But honestly, if you already have a really good Heart of Depth set, that will work perfectly fine too. I've never seen anybody use the first great magic before. It's also R5, which is incredible. Dang. I'm very curious on how this works on Tartaglia. I'm very, very curious. And then Gramps. Half of Homa. Staff of Toma. Oh, C2. Nice. 60% on crit damage there. So were you doing burst? Yeah, so HP, 2 HP for the glow, and then burst damage. Hey, yeah, so we're looking at a burst Zhongli from the looks of it, because then we have HP across the board and crit rate with that. That's a beautiful split.
Where I'm from, if we
then
we
got 28,
moving, we'd
freeze to death. Literally. 28, 20, and 19. That's really good. Man, this guy, Gramps is going to hit hard when he has order. When he has order, he's going to hit hard. He's going to hit like a tank. Nice. I like him. I like him. You did a really good job, Captain Hindsight. You did a good job building him. I approve.
I will have order.
Haru! Yoimiya, Ayaka, and DPS Mona. Ooh, okay. Do you have... Do you send a friend request? You did! Awesome. Genius implication,
you know,
TCG.
There are better ways to seek
all right,
out our
let me take a look.
Than, well, standing here.
Yoimiya. Yoimiya. Let's take a look. 70 over 245. Oh, you can't see. You don't need to tell me when you can't see. Okay, sorry, Doom. I got a ladder of music came in. But thanks for helping out. Attack 2400. Okay, Ma, you have a problem. You not only recognize Child's voice line mid-review, you recite it. And by the way, you made it seem like you did it automatically, not actually thinking about it. I use Child way too much. I'm going to be real. Thundering Pulse. Now, see, I kind of want this weapon, not only for Yoimiya, but I kind of want to try it on Tartaglia. That's a little bit. But this is a very, very good weapon. I'm kind of sad that I keep missing the weapon banner on that. Yes, Shenhua is a perfect set. For Yoimiya. With crit damage, crit rate. Ooh, beautiful crit damage and crit rate.
Grander scale, no doubt.
Crit damage up here, a little bit of crit rate here. Attack with a nice 12, 13 crit rate, crit damage. And attack with a 10 and 14. Nice, nice, nice. You got some really good artifacts in there. C0, but that's fine with a 10, 10, and 7. Honestly, these two being crowned. That is a really, really good call. Because she does such a good job at that pyro damage, especially with her skill. Very, very good. Ayaka. Not too familiar with Ayaka. I think she is practically just damage based.
A blade embraces
but 72 over 235. Running that beautiful mist splitter. Let's see here. For the character's type. Nice. Yes, so this gives her a lot more extra damage on that. Artifacts. Blizzard. Okay. I think this is the first time I've seen a split on Gladiator Finale and Blizzard Strayer. I've normally seen a lot of people do a four-piece Blizzard. She doesn't get in Spiral Abyss. I can believe it. All right, with a 15 and 14. Ooh, 21.
You know, 21. Ways to seek out our enemies
That is almost an even. That is almost even. I love it when they're almost even like that. That's so satisfying. Cryo damage. Oh my gosh. Again. With a 20. The RNG gods love you. Look at that. There's a 19 there. Ooh. Ooh. C0, but that's all right. Talents are crowned. Completely crowned across the board. This is a good Ayaka. This is a good Ayaka. And then DPS Mona are up to. Plotting and scheming on an ever grander scale, no doubt. 70% over 200 and 205. What are you running? Oh. Hang on. Okay. When you use a skill, skill damage is increased by 3 stacks. 12% all elemental damage when they possess 3. That is really good for DPS. And then Hydro, use scale, normal attack, and charge attack increase. That's good, good, good. Crit damage, crit
this
rate.
This place is pretty dead.
Ooh, 19.
By which I mean,
there's nothing to kill. A 19 and 31. Beautiful. Ooh. That's good. That's very good. It kind of sucks that it's on the goblet, because you could do HP, or not HP, but Hydro. But I understand. I definitely understand why you don't get rid of it, because that 28 is beautiful. And then a 9 and a 6. Nice. C2. Lara used Childe way too much. The fact that Lara stops talking about her to call me Dark Duckling, that's concerning. I'm sorry. I'm happy. 9, 6, and 8. Ooh, yes. You know, I think this is the first time I've ever seen a DPS Mona, and I love it. I love it. My DPSs are okay, but that one, this is chef's kiss. I honestly do not blame you for not swapping it out. Like, I would keep that too. I would keep it too. Why are you turning into Meek? So thank you, Karu, for showing us that. That is awesome. That is so cool. I like it. I like it a lot. All right. Are we already at the 2-hour mark? Oh my gosh. Wow. Time flies when you're having fun. Alrighty. I think we're going to go ahead and take a... I don't think we're going to take an hour break. I think we're just going to take like a half hour break, to be honest. So I can go get more water. Make sure things are all set and ready to go for the rest of it. Ma's turning into Miki. Well, looks in the house. First thing you hear is Lyra talking about plotting and scheming on an ever grander scale, no doubt. And the fact that there's nothing to kill. Yeah. Yeah. So we're going to go ahead and take like a half hour break so I can make sure I get everything I need to do. And then we'll be back for 4 hours of questing. And we'll also do, if anybody else needs any help in Genshin Impact, we'll also have 4 hours for you guys to be able to do that too. So yeah. I need one Meek. I don't think I'm gonna raid anybody because it's only gonna be a half hour. So I won't be gone for long. But I hope you guys have a fantastic little breaky. And I'll see you all in about a half hour. Bye everyone!
I turn around and everything has changed. Looking for a way to work it out. I'm trying to find some peace to navigate. The oak tree where I'm at.